Shrishika. Today we are going to make an abacus.
For abacus, we need some sticks. We need some thermocol sheets.
And we need a cutter, thermocol balls, scissors, and a printed sheet.
Look, friends, my abacus is ready now.
For it, we pasted both the thermocol sheets and decor it with a color paper. And we needed some toothpicks and some thermocol balls for it.
It looks very beautiful.